both managers would have been insane, but now the opposition.
They lead by two now.